COVID-19 has been haunting the whole world. In India, it is no better. And more people get infected with COVID-19. It is very important that the healthcare workers, who actually will be in the front line, need to know everything about it, and more important, how to protect themselves during this crisis. IPC Health has come up with certain guidelines and SOP, which would be very useful for the healthcare workers to train themselves and be ready to combat these viruses when it comes at our doorstep.